basically K9s United asked me to host a free seminar for the week. It's going to consist of medical, troubleshooting and tracking, apprehension and detection.
Hope you enjoy our facility. We're real proud of it, and thank you for all for coming here, and we hope that you have a successful, safe training week, and that you know, learn all there is to know about medical and advanced canine training and so forth.
This particular company, K9s United, go across the country and they host events like this. Right here, we've been able to host free training for 47 different agencies spanning all across the country, all the way from California to Florida.
Dog was searching, doing a building search, and then was injured. So now the police officers are responding to that.
You guys see how she knows that, right? Typical things that a decoy does.
Yeah!
You think she knows that? Ooh! So everything goes away the second she bites me hard.
Our mission is to complete this seminar in a way that takes the agency, that the agencies that are attending, those teams, and we encourage them, we help them, we train them, and then we give them something that they ultimately, as a response, are becoming a much more professional product for not only the agency they work for, but the community that they're working in.
So you see how like the dog's behavior is right now? Very like.
I think that what people don't realize is how much the canines do in the community. They're an invaluable asset to the law enforcement community.